Ah, yes, who can I troll today? Who's this guy? His name is PkGam. Ugh, what kind of name is that? It's so generic. Alright, let's just give this guy a chance. Let's just watch this video. Alright. Is he seriously showing the intro? Ugh. What is with that glare over there? Can't you see that when you set the dang camera up?
This is actually the Japanese version of the game.
How are you playing the Japanese version? It's not in Japanese, you idiot. Uh-huh. Like, I care about that. Why don't you talk more about the gameplay itself? And this is a walkthrough. Why the heck haven't you explained the controls of it yet? This is a walkthrough for people to learn the game. Have you ever never made a walkthrough before, douche? What? As an American Sonic player, we know about that spike glitch. You did not have to tell us about it. And God, what is with this guy's voice? He sounds like Ross Geller. I seriously hope that he's faking that. For his own sake. Well, that's what we're looking for a walkthrough for. And what the hell was that laugh? It sounded like the Joker. This guy is Ross Geller and the Joker combined. My God, this guy must be a nerd. Yeah, of course you gotta go right. You go right in every single Sonic stage, you idiot. You don't have to explain the spikes twice. Stop explaining the spike glitch. We got it the first time. Is it me or does this guy talk way too much too? He just constantly do in his video. Ugh, God. I could just click the X, but I'm gonna leave a bad comment and I'm gonna one star this. Good Lord. How many views did this video get anyway? 7,618? Jesus. No one asked you that question, you idiot. What? Did someone ask you it in your other videos? I didn't see it. I didn't. Ugh. Oh. Oh, come on, Ross. Just stop explaining. Ugh. Why don't you talk about getting through the level and stop talking about other games? How the heck did you manage to do that? Did you not see that spring before you approached it? How did you forget to jump? The jump button is all three buttons on the Genesis controller on the right side. The bigger buttons, not the flat white one. Oh, Jesus. We know there's rings there. We can see it flashing through the trees. That was pure luck. No one can seriously get those star invincibility up there. Are you hacking the game, you... Ugh. I hate when people hack games for their walkthroughs. Are you gonna seriously also be doing this cheapo slow boss strategy for the whole boss? Oh my God. Yeah, you should be rushing him, but you're not rushing him. Ugh, I'm glad that's over. Oh, thank God it's done. Please tell me the video's ending. Please, God, tell me. Oh, God, he's doing more of this? Of course it has more traps. It's the second level of the game. Yes, of course it's gonna be harder as you progress. I just noticed something. Is this guy seriously using a camera? Oh, my God. Seriously? I mean, this is the modern age. It's called... Two words. It's called capture card. Get one. It's only 50 bucks or so. Yeah, we see that. We can see that just by watching the video. You don't have to take the time to explain it. Just go through the damn level. And this is going to take forever too because he's pistons. Well, at least he's not waiting between the pistons like that. Damn Robotnik boss. He went for it to swing by, and then he waited for him. Then he went up to the top, waited some more. Ugh.
wait for it to completely move, and then you can go on.
We're watching the video. You can't move into the spikes. What do you think, we're idiots?
Now watch this part. Go slowly but surely.
Oh, that was a terrible expression. That expression is older than my grandpa.
Oh,
more waiting. You could have set that up better, you douche. You could have even raced to get on top of those spikes. How the heck did you not get up there? You could have jumped right to that spiked chandelier there, right when you jumped on that weight. How the heck did you fail at that? This is only a second level of the game and you're already failing. You failed on the first level too. Oh, thank God you're done. Again, people are wondering. People are not wondering. You suck. I can't believe this video got 7,618 views. How the heck? I made a Miley Cyrus tribute. That one sure got millions. But this guy got more views. How the hell? I don't know. This guy has got to have luck. Is he just demonstrating another glitch again, just like that? We're at the end goal place. Ugh. Why is he demonstrating the glitches? He could have jumped that gap. Why is he playing it so safe? This is a Sonic game. This is a Sonic game. You play for speed. You don't dilly-dally around like an ass. Look at her. She's waiting around. The lava's creeping up behind them. Ugh. And he almost got hit by that bat. Did he not know that those bats are there? Did he play through this game before? I mean, who makes a walkthrough and they don't know what they're doing in this game? And I've noticed, why the hell hasn't he been doing any bonus zones? He didn't go in any of those gold rings at the end. If you're doing a walkthrough, do the walkthrough properly. Show everything in the game so people can get help for it if they need it. You don't have to explain the third lava eruption thing. We're gonna be able to see it on the video. Duh. Because you'll hit your head on the ceiling. Duh. Why are you... I don't know, I just can't speak anymore. This guy is an idiot. I could have closed this by now, but I really want to watch this video so I can tear it apart later in a comment. I'm gonna one-star the hell out of this. Oh, you got a lucky jump there. You almost got hit by that lava. I don't know how he didn't. And you would have lost the shield. Duh, we know you have to wait. Stop explaining the obvious. Oh, thank God it's over. Oh God, it started again. Oh God, it's next part. I'm out of here. That's it. One star. I'm done. Goodbye.